cat and a duck. I sat at home, I said, shoot this nigga. You just asking for white people to fuck with you for life. If I had a done it. And I didn't know OJ was gangster like that, nigga. You listen to that tape of him in Vegas in the room. Sit your ass down before I knock you down. This the juice, nigga. This the juice. You can't run from me. This the juice. Think you can walk up out of here with my shit? Think you can just take my shit? Nigga, this the juice. This the juice.
Oh, shit. Juice, nigga.
Man, this motherfucker OJ is a gangster like him. And on it, and what color was all his friends? As I said, white people, that's y'all problem. Still hanging out with y'all crazy motherfuckers. Come on, OJ, they heard your shit. They set OJ up. How everybody else got a camera and a tape recorder but OJ? They set his smooth up. OJ, they got your shit. You're up in the room. Come on. No, fuck that. I got my gun, man. I got my gun. Let's go. Juice like, all right, man. You got my shit? Got my motherfucking shit? Now, you know it probably took that nigga half hour to get to the room with them bad motherfucking NFL knees. And that big water head, nigga. OJ head so big, nigga, he didn't have to wear a helmet. They just paint a motherfucking insignia on the side of that nigga. And hang a chin strap off his ears, nigga. That's one of them motherfuckers, you know which way they're going, but when they turn their head. You can just see on that nigga face, nigga. He's sitting in that motherfucker courtroom just having flashbacks, nigga. Shouldn't have had that last drink. Yo, nigga start thinking about all the shit he shouldn't have did, nigga. Should have told them motherfuckers, go get it for me if you know it's up there. Cause that's what the fuck I would have did. Hey, Eddie, they got your shit. Well, nigga, why you still here? Go get it. They trying to get OJ 100 and some odd motherfucking years. Hell yeah, nigga. They don't want this nigga to resurface ever. He is a stain on the white conscience of America. This nigger must go. That's the one that got away. And ever since OJ, they started fucking with every black celebrity. I'm telling you, they got a hit list. Right after OJ, them motherfuckers had a white meeting. We're gonna tear down all of their fucking heroes. It's going down, okay? CBS, ABC, NBC, everybody on board? Let's go! Them motherfuckers went right after Michael Jackson after that. Michael's sweeping with the kids. Just put that out there, let it flow. You know what I mean? And us as a people bought right into the shit. We all grew up with Michael Jackson since what fucking head, nigga. We know that nigga ain't fucking no kids. He might be fucking y'all wives. Shit, I had a bitch told me she slept with Michael. She said the Thriller is thrilling. She said the reason that nigga wear one glove, he's scared to touch his own shit. She said that nigga have to moonwalk to pull dick out of his. And you know he getting some pussy, nigga. Your butt is mine. Hey, fuck no motherfucking kids, nigga. This is a man that just never had a childhood. When you get rich, what do? You buy shit you never had. You know, we get rich, we had a childhood. We played on the playground, you know, play street football and shit. This nigga never had them days. He in there rehearsing, nigga, for the next show. Looking out the window, he wanna go play. You know, Papa Joe like, sit your ass down and get that to the routine. Get that to the routine. Oh, yeah. I said, stick it, boy. Is that good enough for you, man? Probably why that nigga entertained angry. Fucking go outside, man. I wanna fucking go outside. So he trying to purchase a childhood. You know, Neverland and Ferris wheels and shit. You know, we buy like dogs and hamsters. This motherfucker got giraffes and monkeys. Because he got that kind of paper. I want the monkey. Sure you don't want a little hamster? No, I want the monkey. And Bubbles, that's a strong little motherfucker. That motherfucker grabbed my arm one day, nigga, I'm looking at Mike. And you know, you don't want to go off. I'm about to fuck your monkey up. He don't get this little strong motherfucker. On the ball, son of a bitch. And Michael got that motherfucker on like, Bubbles! That motherfucker looked at me, F-O-I, and it,
holy shit.
Hey, man. They went after Mike, nigga. And I blame the parents myself. Because who the fuck is going to let their kids stay at a nigga house that wears glittering socks, as a monkey, and a glove? The parents have a problem. You understand me? White people crazy, as usual. No, you can stay, Timmy. Michael's cool. Black parents, you know, we love Michael, but, you know, little nigga be like, Daddy, can I stay over at Michael's house? Sit your motherfucking ass down. You can watch that nigga video, but you ain't staying over there. And little niggas, you know what I'm saying, with a jack mic. Because if Mike would have tried anything strange with a little nigga, he'd be like, no, no, Daddy told me about that shit. Come on, look out them socks, nigga. No, I want the glove too, nigga, I want the glove. And you're right, right, get that monkey, nigga, get that monkey. About this bitch, nigga, you know what it is. Sell these socks on eBay, nigga. Nigga, I think they have a thing with Mike. Anything named Michael, if you notice the shit. Because in the Bible, it said the devil was kicked out of heaven by the archangel Michael. So the devil has a problem with anything named Michael. Michael Jackson, Michael Tyson, Michael Vick. I'm glad my name ain't Michael. Man, shit, they be fucking with the mics, nigga. The only Michael they couldn't get was Michael Jordan. Oh, they tried. Don't think they didn't pull the trigger on it. They're like, he's gambling. Let him know, everybody know. He's a gambler. It's point shaving. I think that's what the nigger's doing. David Stern came down. Nigga, you gonna retire for 3 years. I don't know, nigga. I love the game, nigga. You gonna play baseball? You are the NBA, nigga. If they tear you down, there is no NBA. Baseball's the game. You know that little walk David Stern be having. I said it, and that's that. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, man. They mess with Bill. Yeah. I still think that was a setup, nigga. How the fuck your son get shot on the 405 freeway? You know. That's right after he said, I'm gonna buy NBC. They was like, oh, really? You understand me? We want this Tupac and Biggie gone. Get them out of here, they talk too much. Especially that Paka Rocker. You know, white people fuck names up, nigga, Paka Rocker. You gonna meet me backstage, baby? You ain't gonna kill me, right? How's your ovaries? A good show starts in the dressing room and works its way to the stage. Will somebody give this like lady a backstage pass? You understand me? Oh, you have one. Oh, you got the hookup. You done already sucked a dick. What's that? And it wasn't mine. What the fuck?